Your smile is worth the extra mile. Demand and we shall provide. Aspire and we shall surprise. Expect and we shall surpass. A bouquet of techno-smart initiatives aimed at making Ahmedabad more citizen-friendly on its march towards smart city status.
I dream of a digital India where high-speed digital highways unite the nation.
Jan Mitra Card, common card payment system. Simply put, it's one card, many services. A first of its kind in India, which enables a multimodal transport journey through an open loop card that also works for all the types of payments in city, like transit services ticketing for BRTS, AMTS, and in the future for metro and airport bus shuttle service, payments for municipal services, payment for any other retail transaction at malls, restaurants, movie theaters, etc. Intelligent Transit Management System. Both AMTS and BRTS are lifelines of Ahmedabad. The ITMS project aims to create a common platform for public transport system to provide seamless, efficient, fast, reliable and safe transport services. This project will upgrade 230 BRT buses, 158 BRT stations, 850 AMTS buses and 11 major city bus stations servicing 6 lakh AMTS and 1.5 lakh BRTS passengers daily. Passenger information system for tracking the bus movement. Intelligent QR code based ticket validation will enable smartphone QR code as ticket through mobile app. Safety through CCTV in bus and at stations. Advanced driver console. Two-way communications with each bus through driver console to ensure enhanced passenger safety. Acceptance of common mobility card system, Jan Mitra, for common ticketing for AMTS, BRTS services. ITMS, optical fiber cable network. Robust digital infrastructure connecting all BRTS bus stations and depots to the command and control center with optical fiber cable network will eliminate network congestion and downtime. ITMS, command and control room. Equipped with the latest transport technology, with live surveillance of all stations, efficient route planning, current demand analysis, monitoring of bus movement, driving behavior and emergency incident management through real-time monitoring of entire BRTS bus operations. Ahmedabad Airport Shuttle Service, plying the flying. With many accolades for best public transport in a city, a new feather in the cap for AMC that announces to operate air-conditioned AMTS buses flying between Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel Airport and Karnavati Club via 25 major hotels in the city. First time in India, the buses will be equipped with real-time flight information display system in addition to comfortable seating, LED TVs, CCTV cameras, Wi-Fi access, luggage carrier. All these services at highly affordable rate of 30 rupees for first 10 kilometers and 50 rupees beyond 10 kilometers. The bus is scheduled to depart at every 30 minutes between 4 a.m. to 10:30 p.m. AMC Seva mobile application. Power at your fingertips. AMC Seva is the only mobile app every citizen of Ahmedabad must have. Apart from traditional online services of AMC, like complaint registration, details of various certificates, tax payments, contact details with its What's Near Me feature, user's GPS location-based feature helps him find information about the ward and zone of AMC, its elected representatives, public works by AMC in the area, and host of other details related to AMC's facilities. Harnessing the wind energy. Exactly 1 year back in 2016, AMC had commissioned its first wind turbine of 4.2 megawatt capacity wind power plant at Nakhatrana in Kutch district to produce approximately 10 million units annually. AMC is announcing its second 4.2 megawatt wind power plant. The expected annual generation will be 11.3 million units, which will give a saving of approximately 7 crore rupees per annum, and payback period will be 5 to 6 years. Ahmedabad Municipal Corporation is taking giant strides in implementing smart city guidelines envisioned by Honorable Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi. Ahmedabad, smart city with smart services for smart people.